अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज अ लेक्चर सीरीज ऑफ सॉइल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी। दिस लेक्चर सीरीज कंसिस्ट ऑफ बेसिक लेक्चर पॉइंट्स फॉर द बिगिनर्स ऑफ माइक्रोबायोलॉजी स्टूडेंट्स। आई विश दिस लेक्चर सीरीज विल हाईली बी फ्रूटफुल फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स। दिस इज द फर्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ सॉइल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी इन विच वी विल स्टडी अबाउट इंट्रोडक्शन टू सॉइल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी। So what is soil microbiology? How can we define soil microbiology? It's very simple. If we know about the microbiology, means study about the microorganisms. So soil microbiology just shows the study of microorganisms particularly present in soil and their major role and different functions in soil. What are the microorganisms? Microorganisms are divided in different groups such as bacteria, fungi, algae, protozoa and viruses. Soil. How can we explain the term soil? Soil can be defined as the uppermost loose surface of the earth crust from which plants derive their water and nutrition for their survival and get mechanical support. Soil can be defined in many ways. For example, the region of the earth where biology and geology meet, this region is also can be called as soil. Regolith. What is the term regolith? In engineering, soil is called as regolith, means a layer of loose heterogeneous material covering solid rock. Soil profile. Always there are two terms are commonly used in soil microbiology, soil profile and soil horizons. So let first we define the soil profile. What is a soil profile? Soil profile indicates the vertical section of the earth up to 2 mm. If we look at the arrow, that clearly indicates the vertical section of the earth. So this vertical section shows the soil profile. Now soil horizon. What is soil horizon? Soil profile when horizontally cut into different sections, so the each section will be called as a horizon. Types of horizons. Soil horizons can be classified into different types such as horizon A, horizon B, horizon C and horizon D. Horizon A can further be classified into horizon A1, A2, but this is the introductory clause, so just we have discussed the major types of the soil horizons such as A, B, C and D. Characteristics of horizon A. Soil horizon A, also called as top soil. This is the first layer of the soil. Darkest layer of soil, dark brown or black in color. Biological activities are at higher rate. High concentration of organic and inorganic matter. Presence of living organisms, plant roots and insects. Soil horizon B, also called as subsoil. This is the second layer of soil, lighter in color. Fine particles and minerals are present. Low concentration of organic and inorganic matter as compared to horizon A. Little number of microorganisms are found. Horizon C, also called as parent material. It is a third layer of soil. lightest in color, no nutrients, animals or plant growth, weathered mineral materials are found, partially broken down in organic material. Soil horizon D, which consists of bed rocks, it is the last layer of the soil. It has not been weathered or broken down yet, means these are the bed rocks, parent material. No nutrients, animals or plant growth found. Unweathered rocks are found. No life exists. Difference in soil horizons. Soil horizons can be differentiated based on thickness, chemical constituents, means organic and inorganic material, aeration, color, texture, and water relation.